Supreme place to watch as a fan of swimming. What was it like in the water? You actually overhauled the Spaniard in the last 20 metres of the race. Was there a time when you thought, I'm not going to do this, not going to get her?
Yeah, when they turned on the breaststroke, I just thought there's no way they can catch her. After seeing her in the freestyle yesterday, I'm pretty much won the order. I just thought she's going to come back.
I mean, you're still young, obviously, but you act like one of the veterans of the team. A lot of experience now under your belt. Do you feel that? Do you feel like you're one of the experienced?
I feel there's a difference. I've been around the team for quite a few years. The first World Championships were in Durban in 2006, and then I think that we've learned a lot. I'm still learning now, being quite young. I do feel like I've grown up a lot in the last few years.
I mean, just final question, had that race been 4 years ago in Durban, let's say, do you think you would have been able to reel in the Spaniard with such a plan, with such confidence?
I think the mental side of things back then, my skin, when I turned that brush over, there was no way that I could have actually maybe 4 years ago, 6 years ago, and I'm going to do it, so am I going to push as hard as I did today? So I'm just going to hit it out like I did.
And what have you got for the rest of the week?
A lot more races to come, I won't list them all, this is very complex, but a lot more.
But you're still hungry as ever for the medals?
Yeah, definitely, it's only day two in there.
Okay, thanks very much, that's brilliant, thank you.